All right, Riddick. I'm in GTA 5. You want to go murder some people, I guess? I mean, that put on better leather
Bro,
clothing.
I have like 4 minutes left for this episode. Can I finish it?
Sure, 4 minutes. 4 minutes is all you get. Oh, no, no,
It's
no,
a really good show.
no,
I don't want to miss anything, dude.
fine. Full of that, full of that. Can't wait till I get the money to rename my yacht.
Dude, I
What?
named mine Green Bay Packers.
I know. Well, this doesn't come on. Just remembered I can't play the music in, like in-game music, because it's gonna get copyrighted. I completely
Actually, if it's
forgot.
in-game music, it won't.
No, but that's for Twitch. I'm streaming live, so everything I do, everything they hear. I got enabled voice. Hopefully yours is allow voice to stream too, so they can hear you.
Is mine's YouTube and whatever game music there is, it'll allow it to be played, so.
Because I send a link to Facebook all the time, so I'm gonna find out if it does the music in. So, okay, no cursing in the stream either, because my parents watch. I
My
think watch
parents
this.
watch. I think watch this. I'll try my hardest.
All right.
Okay, no cursing in the stream either, because my
Not
parents
that
watch.
far
My
behind.
parents watch this. I'll try my hardest.
All
I'm loading up now.
Okay, good. It doesn't do in-game music. Okay. We're safe. I'm safe. Because I know when I did my Call of Duty Zombies video for Michael how to do the how to turn on the song in the Giant, I got copyrighted, so I have to be careful now. And I went back to in school today and I edited my videos at school with the YouTube editor. I gotta get some other stuff so I can edit fully, but Exit the yacht. Generally. How much money do I have? I probably got jack squat. 100K. Get out of here! Get! You know what? Hopefully my yacht's gonna take it down. Moving up.
Please be aware we have an unidentified aircraft in the area. We're trying to deal with it as quickly as possible.
Murder him. There's something I just realized and I forgot what it was. Oh yeah, my money situation. Crap. Thought I was at 300K. That's odd.
I'm at $49 million.
Shut up. No one cares about your money. Probably do, but whatever.
I do.
You should share it.
I just want to reassure you,
You can't.
you cannot be harmed while on board this vessel.
So, you should totally give me some. Nice emblem, dude. Nice crew emblem you got there.
I actually need a new decent crew to be in right now, actually.
I can probably invite you to Mine and Michael's, so. I think I'm co-leader.
Hey, I'm in your lobby.
Yeah, I know.
I'm hearing a song that reminds me of Guardians of the Galaxy.
Wow, okay.
Good fucking movie.
What vehicle of mine is in the impound? Oh, my truck! Okay. That shouldn't be too hard. Cool, they even got a helipad. What? Come on.
Oh, what's a good organization name?
The class of retards. I don't know. Just throwing something out there. Get in that truck. Goodbye, cops. The heck? Okay, I'll take it, I guess. Good drift, though.
I'm coming to pick you up now.
I'm in my truck. What are you talking about? I don't need to be picked up. I'm not a hooker.
Yeah, I'm in a helicopter.
I'm in a truck.
I'm in a helicopter.
Truck wins. Oh, I still gotta customize my Mesa. Wait, what level did I... I gotta update my color on my truck.
What's your guys' crew color?
It's currently a yellow type color.
Wait.
I think it's a green.
You trying to flex?
No, I'm trying to do something. I'm trying to balance the front tires on the rail. Yes! No! Crap. No, screw it. We're just going off.
Yeah, that DJ really fucked up some people. Hey, stop here for a second. I'm gonna call my truck in.
Oh, I want to go back to my yacht and get my boat. I'm gonna take it through here. I'm gonna take my boat through this water right here.
The yacht?
No, my boat. My boat. Not my yacht, my,
Give me a second, I gotta try to find my truck. What's this thing called again?
Sand King. This Ford truck has been modified. It's got a Chevrolet engine. I don't know what size, but all I know it's a Chevrolet engine.
Can you bring me to a road?
I can
try. Right here's good enough. I have my benefactor Schwarzer V12 coming in. I want to show you it real quick.
Oh, I've seen one. Michael has one.
My custom one. Come over here, dude. It's a custom one. I customized it.
Michael has one customized. I seen him.
I want you to see what mine looks like.
Sorry, no brakes.
Purple.
Come here, I want to hump you.
Now stop, I want to try something. I want to see if this actually works, what I'm about to do here.
Oh, take a rocket? Yeah, I'll take a rocket. Yeah, your windows can bust.
No. I'm trying to lower the car.
Oh, dude, they patched that.
They did?
Yeah.
Why?
Because they did. Maybe we should do it back in GTA 4. Look, I'm gonna take a boat through all this water.
Put it on.
You don't believe me? I can do it, watch. This was not part of my plan. Help me. I don't know how I managed to do this. No, I need to go the other way. Oh, wait, there we go. Yes! And that's why I don't like... And that's why I don't drive a Ford.
That's smooth, dude. That's smooth. How the fuck you getting stuck exactly?
I don't know. I'm gonna try and do it again, though. Let's try. I think I did something like this. Tried to do a barrel roll, but I did this. Oh, yeah, I did it again!
Stay there.
Oh, God, wait.
As far as they fucking possibly can. Stay there. Dude, go back up there and stay there.
I'm sorry, when I turn my wheels, it kind of,
Dude, when you get up there, don't touch your controller. I'm going to hit you as fast as I can.
Go get a T20.
No. This thing's actually faster than a T20.
No, I missed. Again, hold on. I'll tell you when.
This thing's faster top speed-wise than the T20 is.
I'll, tell you when.
Are you up there?
Go for it. I'm sliding.
All right, I'm coming. Don't touch your controller. Don't do anything.
I'm sliding. I slid down. I'm back at the stuck spot. I'm back at the stuck spot. It's like you get your car stuck, too.
If I get my car stuck, I'm fucked.
Yes, you are. Come on! Oh, so close. Alright, I'm taking my boat through.
Push me up there.
Okay, I'll try, but I might end up running your ass over.
Here, invite me to your crew.
Alright.
I'm gonna put that old one on the side of my Dukes of Hazzard car.
It won't let me.
Why?
No. No! My track!
Dude, I can't die, you can't die, because we're freaking working for the same team.
Yeah, I know, but you blew up my truck, I blew up your car. Except yours was slightly more expensive.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, this is... I'll do my best.
Why can't you invite me to your crew?
Because it's not showing again. Okay. I want to see if I can launch you. Hold on. Oh, nope. That's a punch. Ow!
What's your guys' crew called?
Off-roading, thingamajigga-jigger. I'm kind of lost right now. Kind of lost my freaking truck because of some noob.
What you want? Some wheels? It's coming at you.
Yeah.
I requested an invitation.
I might do that for you. Yeah, it's showing no requests right now.
The fuck?
Yeah, I know. Either Michael has not promoted me yet, or... You know. Hold on. I just sent Michael a message saying, get on and promote me in the crew, so I can try to be co-leader.
Tell him Riddick wants to join.
Hi.
I literally just watched a fucking Dodge Viper come flying at me. What the fuck, was that you?
Yeah, look. Like it.
I was in the crew menu, so I couldn't see, I just saw Carpo flying at me.
What the heck was that? It was like a fence.
I think I'm broadcast now. But mine's going on my YouTube account.
Mine is on YouTube.
I'm in a party with you. I like to accept.
He sent back okay.
We're back, guys. I'm currently getting driven around by my bitch.
Oh, Crash is going to water.
What?
Come on! Oh no! Oh. It would suck if a train just came out of nowhere.
You know what I don't understand? Is why can't we bring this thing in to that lowrider shop when there's one sitting in that fucking shop?
I know.
That's just fucking retarded.
My guess is they're gonna add another one.
Stop right here, stop! Go back to that yellow car.
Oh, I see it.
Fucking dibs on it.
Let me go see if I can find the Buccaneer one like that.
The green one?
No, the yellow one. Hopefully the green one.
This is the yellow one.
No, the Buccaneer! The muscle car! You know the GTO? I got cock blocked by the train. Got cock blocked by the train.
Your life has got to suck right now.
It does. Stupid pole. Thanks, Riddick, for paying me 5,000.
Oh my god, dude, this is a first. Holy shit.
What?
I found a fucking Duke's driving around online.
Oh, yeah, you see those all the time. I can't get one because I'm not a transferred player.
I wasn't either, dude.
Yeah, they're all. Yeah, they're spawning now. Really?
Thank you.
You're welcome. I just wish Rockstar would let me have the Dukes again. I miss it.
What do you mean again?
Remember I got hacked? I wish I could get that and the Kraken. The submarine.
Nothing special about the Kraken, dude.
Yeah, but it's a submarine. Still want it. Oh, crap.
What?
I just lost my car in a freaking river thing. Like a. Dang, I don't even know what you call this. It's car number two I've done lost.
How much money do you have?
35,000 now. Or a little under.
MMI. I think we can do that.
32,000 actually. I can see it now. I'm gonna have to sell my freaking Banshee. Don't wanna do that. Oh, really? It ain't gonna work. I'm on a freaking road, you stupid piece of crap.
I just ran into a cop head-on with a cop car. Dressed as a cop, and I didn't get the cops on me.
I can't get your ride.
I'm right by a road, you stupid mechanic! Here, would you like me to go up here, too? Like, Jesus. You are an idiot. My mechanic clearly does not have a GPS locator. On his phone. Like, seriously, if I could find him, I would go and murder him right now. This is making me mad.
You're through to your garage. You
finally.
Need me to bring you a ride?
So I'm gonna sell my Sand King.
On the way. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Get rid of your Banshee instead.
I'd rather keep the Banshee.
Hey, darling, I ain't seen you in forever.
Didn't you shut up, stupid NPC?
Hey, I have an idea.
What's your idea?
Do you want money?
Yeah, I want money.
I'll set up the police job and I'll give you the majority of the money a couple times in a row.
Okay. I like that idea. Sounds great. How many times are you gonna do it for me?
Do you have enough money to be happy and shut the fuck up?
Okay.
Alright, highest piece of job. Alright, now I gotta wait till Western fucking calls me.
Yay.
But currently, I'll be flying around in a fucking Cuban. Woo!
Come on, really? That sucked. That just completely sucked.
Ooh, Lester called me. I was about to crash into the ground, and then all of a sudden, Lester calls me. Lester is a suicide prevention specialist.
Oh my god, I just glitched out. Just a little bit, but not a lot.
Yeah, they're having a party with that. What the fuck, game? Fuck me, that was funny. Dude, I jumped out of my plane and it fucking killed someone.
Wow.
That was hilarious. It just killed some random ass motherfucking player. I'm at my apartment now, so.
Good, good.
Where the fuck are you on the map?
Airport.
You didn't start your truck yet, did you?
No, not yet.
But you won't have to.
Yay.
Player caution, you're at my water level. $7,500, yeah, I'll pay for it. I got 49 million. Join me to the chat party.
Just lost my truck. Again. Another thing, I'm gonna have to cut out the video. I'll be right back. Gotta go to the bathroom.
Yes, this will do very nicely. Very nice place you've got. Very chic. Nothing like a bourgeois bank robber to remind me of how strange Los Santos has become. In my day, the psychos at least had the dignity to be psychotic. Nowadays, it's all about home furnishings and going straight. All right, you ready? Because this is it. Well, it's not it, but it's something. It's something. Very big. Not quite ready yet, but I wanted to see how you're doing. What I've got,
I'm back,
is a Flisa Bank franchise. It's nothing too complicated. There's no buy-in. Normally, there would be a buy-in. You would put in money up front, you would arrange the job, and you would pull it off. But this time, I'll cover the upfront costs. Call it the price of getting a look at you, and there's no risk to you.
I got dibs on driving.
Of course, you count getting locked up.
What?
Mm-hmm.
Why are you driving?
Because I like driving.
We got it at the same time.
There's a police franchise on the Western Highway near Chumash. Take us there.
That was funny, dude.
Yeah.
Hello. Have a nice day.
Word of warning, we're on the job right now. So
Morse Mutual, we're here to help. I'll do my best.
So, my taciturn friends, I suppose you want to know how we're doing this. Well, funny you should ask. We're driving out to the bank, taking a look at it, picking up some equipment, and then heading back to make our plans. Not very complex at all.
That's just creepy.
We're not going in, we're not poking it with a stick. We're just sitting back and taking a look. You see, I like my scores like I like my dates. Across the street and unaware they're being watched. Alright, so why this one all the other banks in the state? Why does fortune favor this one? Another good question. You're full of good questions.
We didn't ask anything, Lester.
You're like a child whose parents think it's clever, or the IRS. Well, this bank's got some safety deposit boxes, and in one of those safety deposit boxes are some bonds being hidden from the tax man, but no one's
see what I'm doing?
Missing. All starting to make sense. Security should be light. Well,
relatively. What I'm doing?
Light if your daydreams are raids on the union.
Yeah, I'm watching you, but
quite heavy if your day job is turning over liquor stores and gas stations. And the bonds and the bonds.
You in third person?
More than a few rumpled notes from a till. So
yeah.
See what I'm doing with the lights?
If you can handle it. Excuse me.
Yeah, you're breaking.
Handle it. Plus, you know, the sea view. Nothing like staring at the ocean while you contemplate money and power.
What's the point of it?
I don't know. Just bored.
Surrounding your first foray into serious armed
robbery. It's a light show. No, it's a light show, but yeah, we can do that.
Okay. Well, how about we just get there and see where we're at? There it is. Take a look. Drink it in.
Yeah.
I patched into their security feed on myself. Take a look.
Well, I was in my room. I thought Steven was going to grab it.
Not much security. Staff won't give a crap. Especially about the deposit boxes. Customers will probably be thinking how to turn this into a screenplay. Right. The boxes are in the back behind the safe door. We want box number 167. Yeah, it's right on the highway. Good access. That works for you. You can get out quick, but also work for the cops. Speed up their response time. Okay? Okay. We've seen what we're gonna see. Let's go to the garment factory. Now, when you hit the bank, you're gonna need to hack into its security system. I've written a neat little program that'll do most of the work for you, but it's probably a good idea for you to familiarize yourselves with it. You, in the passenger seat. I've sent it to your phone. Take it for a dry run, keep your hands steady. Maybe the wet run won't be a disaster.
Driving down the street in this stupid little crap car. Hit that guy every time.
We need, then she's gonna saw me in half. like that one?
You're bad, Lester.
Paige, it's Lester. The place looked good. Nothing we weren't expecting. Can you get the intel together? Hard copies to go on a notice board. Yeah, plus all the equipment we spoke about. I'll be over to collect it with those people. Yeah. Charming as ever.
I'm back.
See you soon.
Okay.
She's loading the hardware into the back of a truck. Tools
for
We are still in the city. We are almost there to his factory.
So will the uniforms. If you'd like to be seen by civilians, you'll be provided with a couple of masks. Then when you go into the bank, you can choose one that goes with your eyes. And hey, here's the added bonus of none of your favorite comic convention outfits being linked to a major crime. Whoop-de-doo.
Yes.
Shit. Paige. Oh, yeah. We'll go over there, pick her up, and go back to your place to plan this thing. I can talk you through the planning board later. That might be helped by a visual aid.
Hey, just got the first security thing done.
Listen to me. Okay. Do what I say. Well, let's go in here, come out there. And if you're ever caught, you keep your mouth shut. I couldn't resist. Okay. I couldn't resist.
Stuck. It won't go. There we go.
There's Paige. We're leaving this car. Taking the truck. I should be using my cane.
Hey.
Done.
You driving for this piece.
Why?
Because I want you to.
Great.
Alright.
Now it's back to the apartment.
You want to get out and check, go down the inventory, or are you happy sitting there making a perfect butt imprint in your easy wife seat?
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you. It should all be there. The clothes, guns, headsets, holdalls, masks, the drill, the files with all the photos and surveillance work. Hey, there's enough here to make us all look real suspicious. Nice little conspiracy to commit robbery charge waiting to happen.
What, they're gonna charge us with thought crime?
Not so much thought as everything but the deed crime. We'd be caught with our pants down and a hard-on out to here.
Well, we're not...
Hey!
We're not getting caught. Okay. Now, Paige, we'll set up a board.
I'm back. Nice color.
Yep.
Hello, can you hear me? I'll be here to talk you through all these jobs. What do we got here? The car. Okay, we're on the way to Del Perro.
You make me look, great.
Using the parking lot as a base for scores. They're into extortion, credit fraud, stolen cars, and some, major robberies. I'd expect them to be packing, and I'd expect them to be paranoid. Come to think of it, you won't find a bulletproof car in the hands of anyone who doesn't have a healthy dose of paranoia. So be careful.
Back in the car, dude.
All right, man, if you want to close that door. The blood.
Recorded for 26 minutes.
Wow. I don't know how long I've been recording.
You probably wonder why there's such a long ass fucking black loading screen. Stand there, you ready? Oh shit, they're only fucking people.
Hold on. Vanilla no, Coke fire. Home.
You ready?
Yeah, I've been waiting for you like an hour.
Wow! Shit, yo!
Can I join me again?
Invite me to the party, like, send invite. I'm tired of doing that. There you go. Now I gotta edit, I have to go back and edit, after I get done streaming, I gotta go back and edit the stream. And edit out the, PlayStation menu.
Why?
Cause it, pulls up the blue screen with the circle, triangles, and squares and stuff. But it still shows audio. I mean, it still does audio, so. I'm driving. I call driver. Go dibs. Because I'm bad at hacking. Because I'm very bad at hacking, but I can drill like a mofo.
Ah! your first time.
You know, Lester, can you please be quiet?
Well, it's never easy. There won't exactly be a fireworks, you know? It'll be a.
No,
can you make him shut up?
I can't.
Get him away from me. Thank you. Oh, I'm ready. Oh, hold on. I want my money.
Give me a fucking second. God damn it.
Did you forget to put this on hard?
I did put it on hard.
If it was on hard, it'd give you 100,000.
Oh my fucking god, you little bitch baby.
Well, I want money.
Dude. It's money.
Exactly. You have a bunch of it. I don't.
Well, why don't you do heist and ship with people?
Well, I can't because every time I join one, it's full. And mine is the freaking prison break, and I'm never going to get that done again.
Well, why don't you freaking ask me for help? I'd help you in your fucking heist, dude.
Yeah, but where are we going to find two other people besides Michael and, So that's Michael.
I might have another person that would probably, you know, be willing to help and shit.
Alright.
I have plenty of people that fucking play this game. I'm sending you the invite now.
Alright.
is, you're invited. Now you stop bitching.
Okay, I'll stop bitching, jeez.
You happy now?
Yes. Very much so.
I'm only making 43 grand out of this shit. We have to wear the same thing.
Okay.
That's gonna fuck with people.
Let's do this.
We look totally different when we put our masks on.
Get on your side of the road, dude. This is the UK now. Oh wow, we got out and shut the doors at the same time. Probably not. You can't scare me unless you're other than you just constantly talk.
The only thing that scares me is always talking to us.
Yeah, he makes those sexual jokes to us, and it's really friggin' creepy, I hate it. Can't drift with this car. You done with the hacking program yet?
Almost, why?
Cause I'm just wondering.
How far are you from the bank?
I'm just not getting on the freeway. Done? All right, good.
get this job done. Get
inside. Are those
Take out the cameras, quick. You'll be live to the LSD. Hey, have you heard of Vanos Gaming?
Yes, dude.
What if with this mask we could do Louis' actual 6-year-old voice?
5-year-old. But that'd be fun. Trust me, lady, this would not be the worst way to die. Just shoot around and stuff. Oh, look at that.
Does that walker have another gear?
I don't have to, but I really want to.
Please, don't shoot me. What?
Shoot the hostages.
Shoot them.
You said his name over an open radio. That is not professional. Yes. Can't touch this. No, I want to go back into the game. No, I want to go back in the game! This is stupid. I'm ending the stream. This is bull. Stop broadcast. I'm